Yes, stand watch the door, and if there's the slightest change, inform me at once.
We know, Capitan.
I asked nicely, but she refuses. What? What does she want me to do? Beg? Show me the girl.
I know the master can be temperamental, but underneath all that matted fur, he's not such a bad fellow. Why don't you give him a chance?
Why should I? Did he give my father a chance?
Well, no. But once you get to know him...
I don't want to get to know him. I don't want to have anything to do with him.
Only fooling myself. She'll never see me as anything. Monster. How long must this go on? This cruel trick of fate. I simply made one careless wrong decision. And then that witch was gone, left me in this state, an object of revulsion and derision. Hated, is there no one who can show me how to win the world's forgiveness? No! What did they say? Shower her with compliments, impress her with your wit, act like a gentleman! Like a gentleman.